We're continuing our updates from all of our coverage this morning. This one on a shooting in Glendale. It happened early this morning at a park near 59th Avenue and Bethany Home Road. So police say a man was shot there. He was taken to the hospital. Here's what we know. Non-life-threatening injuries for that man, according to officers. The suspect, however, is still on the loose at this time. We don't have a lot of details on who they're looking for, but of course, we'll bring you that when we have it.